takes the edge off. Tell me. So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. It's a time this was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the-
What's the stable field emitter?
If Moby has sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something. Maybe you can...
I'll think about it.
come on.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find-
It's pretty chaotic out there. But I did see some- I'll mark its location.
That. Huh? Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. We're better off this time.
Breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
up, James. We've been through worse things. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we
return. We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be.
Yeah.
too many of them. Suck it up, Gene. We've been through worse than this. And we're better off this time. We're hit to the middle once we land the supplies. Come on. We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, Gene.
Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Thank you.
eyes of every...
Thank you.
If every cache is overrun with those things. I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels.
Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. What's that? Signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. This computer's still working. Nice. I'll take it.
Thank you. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Thank you.
I recognize this work. Him again.
I can get you out of here.
Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe? What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here? This place is a work in progress, but soon it will be perfect. All it requires is my inspiration and your blood.
What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Don't move.
Oh shit! Help! Somebody help me!
I said don't move. Now, let's make some art.
Tough luck, Ryan. This is supposed to be art, like an execution. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Where did he go? That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.